Suppose f of x is equal to x plus 1 whole square for all x greater than or equals to minus 1. If g of x is the function whose graph is the reflection of the graph of f of x with respect to the line y is equal to x, then g of x is equal to, and it is given f of x is equal to x plus 1 whole square. Let us take f of x is equal to y, so that y is equal to x plus 1 whole square. And we know that if y is equal to x plus 1 whole square, its reflection, then the reflection of y is equal to x plus 1 whole square in the line y is equal to x is obtained by interchanging x and y. Therefore, reflection of y, the reflection is given by, so just interchange here y is equal to x plus 1 whole square in terms of y and x. So we will get x is equal to y plus 1 whole square, that is y plus 1 is equal to root x. So which implies y is equal to root x minus 1, and it is defined for all x greater than or equals to 0. So we can say that this y function is nothing but your g of x function. Since it is a reflection, g of x is equal to root x minus 1. So for all x greater than or equals to 0 is the answer. So we can go with the fourth option. Okay.